हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज क्लास 7 चैप्टर 1 द नंबर सिस्टम। दिस इज लेक्चर 12 ऑफ चैप्टर 1। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी सॉ दैट हाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट अ डेसिमल नंबर टू अदर नंबर सिस्टम, मीन्स हाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट अ डेसिमल नंबर इनटू बाइनरी, ऑक्टल और हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट हाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट अदर नंबर सिस्टम्स टू डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। टू कन्वर्ट अदर नंबर सिस्टम सच एज बाइनरी, ऑक्टल to decimal number system, we need to follow following rules, in which the first one is multiply each digit of the number by its base raised to its positional power. Second, add all the products calculated in step 1. The total is equivalent to the value in the decimal number system. Let us understand with the example. In the first one, we have taken a binary number, and this binary number we have to convert in the decimal number. So to convert this binary to the decimal, firstly we will note down all digits separately, and from right side we will write the position of all digits. 1 will be at 0, 0 will be at first position, this one will be at second position, and this one will be at third position. After that we will take the base of the binary number system. The base of the binary number system is 2, so we will take the 2 at all places, and now we will take the power of the position. 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 3. Then after, each power of the base will be multiplied by the digit separately. So 2 to the power 0 into 1 means this one, 2 to the power 1 into 0, 2 to the power 2 into 1, and 2 to the power 3 into 1. 2 to the power 3 means we have to multiply 2 3 times. 3 times means 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. And if we have written 2 to the power 2, it means we have to multiply 2 2 times. So now here the value of 2 to the power 3 is 8. 8 into 1 equal to 8. 2 to the power 2 equal to 4 into 1 equal to 4. 2 to the power 1 into 1, sorry, into 2 multiplied by 0 will be equal to 0. And always remember, if the 0 will be power of any number, always it will be equivalent to the 1. So 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1 into 1, it means 1. So if we will add all the products, then we will get here 13, and this is the decimal equivalent of this binary number.